Hi everybody, welcome back to the channel. We're playing Resident Evil 7 again today. So I haven't been playing it for a while, but I do work as well as doing this. And let's see where we go. Oh no, I'm now miles behind everybody else who's playing this currently, but hey ho, we'll find our way through. Takes forever to load.
She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit. You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift!
Nope. Which way are you going? Oop, which way are you fucking going? Oh, you crazy ass bitch, which way are you going? I've got. Come on, careful. Oh, balls. Okay. It's a photo. Okay, what did I have here? Can I?
Where do you think
Hello?
You're going?
Fucking go! You said he can't. Well, that's the end of that then, I said, presume. Well, we kind of knew she didn't escape. Considering she's been turned or whatever happens to these people. I am definitely starting to think it's Resident Evil 4 style of things. Because I don't seem to mutate like any other Resident Evil games, because normally as soon as you get infected, you just change.
What did they do to you, Mia?
What am I doing? Quand. Take. What do we have here? Good. It's a book. So what do you think in the book? Oh, blue dog's head. Okay. Part of the door opening. Sorry, it's been a few days since I've played. Reports say a storm's coming. I had lots of trouble cleaning up after the last one a few years back. I guess it's time to reinforce the windows and shore up the roof. Maybe I'll get Lucas to help. The winter's finally receded. The house is all right, but the old house was badly damaged. Lucas is making a fuss about a huge ship that's washed up in the Boy Bay. If that's true, I'd better report to the parish. I'll go check it out tomorrow. Okay. So there's definitely some kind of organisation here. Lovely. There's nothing in there. Well, why are you moving? You just glitching out or what? Right. So we've watched the tape, I think. Okay, what do we have? Can I combine anything? Hang on a minute. Chemflower plus gunpowder. Or I can make more health. Okay, I can't make anything without me chem fluid. It's kind of worrying that chem fluid makes bullets and healing stuff. How much do I have? 5-3 of those, 10 of those. Lockpick. Still don't know what that lockpick's for. I can't get into the other room. I like how there's no storage cupboard thing here. Lots of bullets. Can I just leave you out the fucking way or something? Somebody around. I can't get to that. Why can't I get to that? That'll do. F. Shotgun shells. Nice. Okay. So I want to know what's in here. Some shiny wooden statue. Oh, that will be one of those things for the shadows. Still have no idea what they're for. Unless of God knows what. Yes, exactly. God knows what. Goes this way. No. Okay. Hello.
Heck of a thing, man. Sure shit beats the hell out of dying.
Hello.
My little girl has given us a gift. And this gift is with me all night. As you can see, which in a word means you're fucked.
Yep. I lost him. Is he gone for good? He's gonna come busting out of there soon. I have no idea where I've got to go. Where's the asshole towards the garage? What was that? Get three dog heads and open the door into the yard. Get the shotgun. Yeah, I grabbed the shotgun, but I need to get the fucking. How do I kill that cunt then? There has to be a way. I just like straight up avoided it. Back in this fucking house of hers. I don't think he can actually enter here. Okay, right. Let's play box. Box from so it contains something to help you along the way. Okay, first of all. Yeah, stop. Let's transfer them over. And statue, hair, body, that shotgun shells, possibly that laser. Knife. Gun. Hand grabber. Defense coin easily. Okay, let's get a shot of you as well. What's in this fucking supply box? What's in here? Hey, how do I get such products? Let's transfer you back. I don't need the tape anymore. I've done that. Okay. I suppose we're aware there's nothing else in here. Fuck off. Red pool, fuck there, come on.
I got to put it all through me. Oh.
Good for you. You're over there. Pretty sure you can't get into that room. Fuck's sake. So do I legitimately have to kill him? No, because he's just bust through this door. Good fucking bye.
You're gonna have to do better than that, boy.
Oh, am I now? something you don't do. That's only a very good fucking shot. Come on. Come on. I need to get into that other room to get the shotgun.
You know where to find you, right? I do.
Where is he? Seem to open any of these fucking doors. Is this one of those I have to do some shit? This is the balcony. It's not flushed up there.
You know what? Fuck it!
Howdy!
Ta-da! You can move when you want, can't you?
It's just you and me now, Ethan.
Then is how are you still fucking alive? Jesus fucking Christ. This is going to be a dead fucking episode. This is back here. Right.
Don't worry, I'm still here!
Shit. Come on. Ta-da. Just go around in fucking circles. I'll go there. That's a doubt. These doors fucking open, close on, don't they? No, because you're a fucking psychopath. Be there fucking waiting a long time, didn't mate. There's one of those shadow things in one of those rooms. Someone who's psychotic, obviously. Someone could jump off and get away. Okay, where the fuck am I now? Nice. You're going to be giving up. Oh no, you're not. Chem fluid. Nice. Right. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Step to the door. That's your fucking. What do these fucking symbols mean? Twin-headed crow? Shoot it. Items. Okay. Lovely. Okay. What are you gonna tell me? Husband was successful. He's the 12th. Unfortunately, the wife was no good. 3 college girls, they were rotten. Lucas is a dumb idiot. Homeless man, 23 days. He's the 13th. Oh, hello. Who are you? A picture of one of them? I don't know. But something is making these people go crazy. Can't use that here. Oh, I need to fucking have a lockpick. Where can I make lockpicks? Can I make lockpicks? Complete. This little kid drew. A kid probably did fucking draw it. Hello. Where the fuck is this? What the fuck are you? Seriously. Seriously. Oh my goodness. What the fuck? Were you? Is that what they mean by it's changed? Jesus. Have I just like missed a massive part of this game or something? Thank you. Something's wrong with me. It must be that shit they made me eat. If I'm gonna die, I'd at least like to go out fighting. I'm gonna get a hold of the shot that I saw in the rack room and make them regret what they did to me. You need to get me out of here. I love you, Courtney. Love, Travis. Oh, bless. Okay. I need some way to open. Right. Let's get rid of some more shit I don't currently need. Right, I don't need you. Bullets, shotgun ammo. I've got all this, but no fucking shotgun. That's not useful. Now, if I transfer that over, can I just, like, open it? Weird thing. Jesus fucking Christ. Wow. Processing. Yeah. I'm definitely impressed. I fucking missed something. Go away. Jumps out of this one, aren't they? Ooh. Nothing. Fucking body bag over there. Do a little bit of unique air forces. I call the guy who keeps trying to escape. I've locked him up in the leftover. It's the leftmost incinerator, so we can't get away again. Take him out when he's ready. You know how to open it, don't you? Just remember, 3 A's and a handprint. Do what you want with this girl. Okay. Anything in here? Yeah. Take him out. With you. Incinerator. Okay, I'm closing it. Three A's and a handprint. Hang on, 1, 2. Three A's and iron. This is definitely one of the puzzles. Right, now. Let's close all here. So we need 3A. Fucking am. That was not a good fucking idea, was it? Please. Shit. These things are to stop them either take off their heads or completely tear their bodies apart. Fuck them. I'm missing all my shit again. Right, before I go further down there, I'm wondering if I've actually missed anything in this game. Because that seems to be moving very far away from those other doors. Stop from here as well. Okay. Would have been a shiver difference from me now, though. Well, fuck face. Fuck it. Exactly. Myself. Okay. Well, there's no fucking point having you up because I've got fuck all bullets and no means to make any bullets. Okay. So we're gonna have to go all fucking commando on you. Right. Why even going the right way? I have absolutely no idea. Are you gonna be for you? It's locked on the other side. It's not gonna be for you. What's through this door? I seem to have completely missed this. That's back to that. Okay. So are you for anything else down here? Have I got anything? Open. Do you want to have a gander first? See what's there? No? Yes? Yeah, something. Had gonna move. Scorpion key. F. Yes. Shit. Right. Don't want to go that way. I want to get it back now because that scorpion key means I can get that fucking shotgun. Because I remember that was a scorpion shaped door, so presumably a scorpion key will open the bitch. Faces, if he's still here. Good. Where is that fucking gun? Because, right, I want to make sure, because there's him. Now, which one was it that had the actual... Fucking hell, frame rates. Bloody hell. Frame rates going crazy because it was in one of the. I think it was in one of the rooms, it said. It was one of the doorways. So I just can't remember which one. Because I don't know if these keys are ones. I've got a feeling it's. Is it through here? No. Must be upstairs. Because there he is.
I'm gonna squash you like a bug.
Yeah.
Hope Marguerite didn't hear that.
I hope you fuck off and die, but hey ho. Yeah, right.
Are you having fun yet?
No, not particularly. I don't really like being chased around by crazy people, but you know, as you do. Follow me around, I'll go this way. No, because you're crazy. Right, now, where's that? So you could see it through one of the windows. I'm pretty sure you could. Fuck away from you. I just for the life of me cannot remember. Well, we know he's not up here now anyway. I just cannot remember what room it said. Because there was like a little window to it. And you could see. There it is. Let's hide them. Next time he gets runs away, hide the dog cage. Leaving the grandfather clock, the book in a precious basement. Okay, so what is actually in the basement? Nice. Later. Bye. Okay, I don't have space for that. So.
You can't have for me, boy.
I will read you later. You fucking watch me. Right, and I need to go back downstairs. Which I'm going to go back to my way. But you know. I don't want to go in here either.
This is all too fun!
Don't be scared.
Oh, fuck off. Go away. Not wasting my bullets on you because I can't kill you with bullets, so it seems pointless. There we go. Go on down the stairs. Oop, no, don't want to block. Go on down the stairs we go. Down the fucking stairs we go. Hello, yep, give me that fucking shotgun. Can't say this because you already have too many of us. Are you fucking taking the piss right now? Are you fucking having a giraffe? So I can't. Which means I need to go back to that room that had the thing so I can dump some things. And, oh. Don't make life making life easy, do they? At least he can't fit through small gaps. Thank heaven for small birthies. Then again, he does just rip down walls. So, yeah. Win some, you lose some. Righty-ho. Righty-ho. Where is Dumkopf? I don't care where Dumkopf is, actually. You can have the broken wood. I'll have the fucking real wood. Right. Now let's use fucking boss, shall we? Now that scorpion key, you keep the same as the other one. Which means, obviously, the markings on the door represent the what type of key you need to open. Like this one, I imagine will open with a scorpion key. Okay. So yeah, we have scorpion key. Can I just rotate you? No, I can't. Okay. So let's transfer that. So do I need you? Used you yet, so I probably will. Oh, that leaves me next to no space. See, I've got loads of gunpowder and loads of herbs, but I don't think I can do anything really. Okay, Right. That's one that's locked from the other side. And there's one place I've got to explore down here, which is that room I accidentally ran into when Cockhead was falling with these moulding things or whatever they're fucking called followed me. Why would you open that when there's nothing in here? Cut the sheets. Jack. That's what's there. Absolute jack. Okay, where am I fucking going? Workshop. So it's making noises. This room I need to investigate. I know that probably wasn't the best idea. However, they came out of fucking nowhere. Right. Bye. Die already, let us try. So, I'm assuming back. Fucking Jesus Christ. Molded things everywhere. Ta-da. There it is. Shit. Got a chance there, you could. One, remember. Just go. Hey, bud. Strong came forward. Shit. There you are. Ooh, fuck, your toilet's handy on that way. Yep. Let's not get up today. Yep. Come on, you bastards. Ooh, there you are. Well, it would help if I could actually fucking hit them, you know. I don't want to do this. Fucking choice. Fuck it. Bastard. I give you all oh, brush the request cheese cheese over tops, okay. Okay, I'm gonna leave this episode here. I'm recording for us an hour now. Right, thank you everybody for watching. I don't know what I'm gonna do, to be honest. I don't know what's best. Whether I go down there again and try and get the last doghead to complete this part, or go back, use the Scorpion key to unlock all those rooms and see what's in those other rooms. Because I know with a lot of Resident Evil games, once you've gotten to a certain point, you can't go any further back. So I don't want to miss anything, if that makes any sense. But anyway, thank you everybody for watching, and I will see you on the next episode. Bye.